just what is a mixed media painting? Hi, my name is Karen Phillips, mixed media artist. And this video is for anyone who's wondered what a mixed media painting really is. Just a quick note, subscribe to my channel to make sure you don't miss any of the weekly videos I post. Art. Mixed media art is when you take two or more materials and combine them into one piece of art. And you can do this in many ways. You can collage a piece of paper to aluminum. You could take paint and feathers and combine them together, pen and pencil. Another example of mixed media art is this painting that I've done. It's called Dream Manufacturer. And in it, I used collage, acrylic paint, water-soluble wax pastels, and some markers. So this is another example of mixed media art. Why do I create mixed media art? Well, I like to combine painting and drawing together. It's how I like to express myself, and it's a lot of fun. Well, that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss the next video that's coming up. Bye for now.